Hello guys, again today I'm going to make a small activity that will help you to speak English, to connect sentence. Thanks, be here. Open the door. Open the door. I'm opening it, so it is called open the door. Close the door. Close the door. Latch the door. Latch the door. I am opening the door. I'm going outside from this room. I am watching TV. I am watching TV, so-called television. I use remote to control the TV. This is switchboard. This is switchboard. I switch off the light. I switch on the light. This is chair. I drag the chair. I lift the chair. So the dragging is not good idea. Lift it to move it. So you know why did I do this activity? I tell you, there are so many members, they are at very initial stage, they are not speaking, they have question like how to speak, how to start to speaking. So I am giving a very simple job, very simple activity, so that you can remember these all things. This is very situational, so don't remember complex word sentence. Just go through this all simple activity and do it on daily. What you do, remember the vocabulary, the word meaning of that thing from your native language to English, and speak that in the way that connect one sentence to other. Do it for a week and see the result. So thanks to watching us. Thanks, bye bye.